Hey, people, happy Sunday. We made it across the fucking bridge, finally. Oh, yeah, I was gonna WASD. This isn't a WASD game. Peeking in the windows. I'm Wee Willy Winky. Bring your family to Raven Park. Experience the Redwoods like never before. Oh, paperclip. We're gonna MacGyver our way out of some shit.
What was that? Is someone inside?
Hell yes! Go ahead and check the back. Damn it. I had one of those. I saw you. Don't think you're fooling me. That's that. Wait, is that that? That's that. Okay. Just checking. Sometimes it might be different. A nail? Come here, Flutterby. Yes, bitches. Road is completely impassable. Well, not completely. Alright, I guess we use this nail. Remember this, kids. This is exactly how you pick a lock in real life. Ha, bitch! See, condoms? Park employee? An illusion. These pictures show the park changing from rundown, creepy to happy, well maintained. What does it mean? What does it mean? The guard is doing well. Last three nosy little snoopers were reported and dealt with. She's showing some slight signs of self-awareness, a minor risk. Get rid of that evidence.
It's you! I thought the bad man came for me, so I hid.
Marvelous. Is this fake food? I don't want to talk to her. She's a little kid and children are annoying. I guess we got no choice. Hey, baby.
I'm fine. My friend rescued me when the monster attacked. He told me to hide if I saw anyone coming and to protect this.
Okay.
I recognize these. All the pictures refer to Maple Creek. And there's the evil preacher I've been hunting.
Mm-hmm. I know you were in Maple Creek when the incident occurred. I also know you've since taken up the chase. We should meet. I'm in possession of certain information you may find interesting. Gerald Whitmarsh. Oh, Ravenwood dude.
Sorry, friend, but this is mine.
Hi.
Hamilton, is that you?
I fucking told
yes.
you.
Your old friend from Maple Creek, who was also hunting the preacher.
Your voice changed.
I'm glad you're here. Whitmarsh sent me an invitation. Always distrust people who want to tell you something interesting. I've been spying on him, spying on me for a while now.
Spying and spying.
Watch this place change. Doom and gloom into flowers and sunshine. I knew something was wrong here. Then the Simpsons arrived. I tried to warn them, but I couldn't without blowing my cover. I could feel the park wanted them. I tried stopping them at the gate, but Becky's parents were already gone. I managed to scare off the bird. Now, here we are. I couldn't wake you up. Your car was broken down, and I had to think fast. I hid you in the bushes and brought Becky here. I was gonna come back. Then that cruddy old stairway finally gave in, got hurt pretty bad, and my lockpicks fell right out of my pocket. I need to sit.
Hey, no problem.
I think my leg's broken.
What?
Give me a minute. I'll be all right.
Please, can you help Mr. Hamilton?
Yes. Fuck it. When did I start saying this was Hamilton? Fuck, man. Stop that shit. Stop changing.
My leg's bungled pretty bad. I don't think I'll be much help to you from here on out.
It's broken. I need a bandage and something straight to set the leg.
Okay. I can give you 2 coins. A nail remover. What? Oh, they mean a hammer and nails. Okay, got it. I was thinking pliers or something. Yeah. All right, we'll look in the basket. Oh, what? There it is. Fur plate? Mustache. Ah, that was a double fake mustache. Hatchet bison ladle. Hatchet bison ladle. How the fuck do you hide a bison on a plate? Okay, that is a ladle. I thought it was a spoon. Alright, I will be back. Oh, I opened them all up by myself. Why not? All right, is this all we need? Screwdriver. What can we do with the screwdriver? Wait, I didn't get... I thought I got that board. Here we go. That was pretty bad. Oh. I'll go half a log. And a plus sign. Oh, fuck my life. There we go. Got a saw. Alright. Saw this shit.
Please, take this. These are my last ribbons. You can use them to help Mr. Hamilton. Then we can go and bring my parents back.
No, no. Thank you, but you gotta stay, mate. And because you're a nasty, dirty child, I gotta wash this shit. I gotta wash it. Let me wash the fucking ribbons. Alright. I tried washing them, and it said no. Now I'm gonna go in here, and I'm gonna try and help. It's gonna say, you need to wash these ribbons first. Oh, no. Okay. I still need a bandage. Alright. Where would a bandage be? Oh, here we go. Squish that shit. Yes! Let's go, bitches. Open up! That was it? Soapy water. Alright, so we need... Who's walking? So I need a dirty ass rag. A dirty rag, not a dirty ass rag.
Please, can you help Mr. Hamilton?
He's got a shirt, you got a shirt, they got a jacket, there's a tablecloth, but I can't use any of that shit. I'm stuck, mate. Back to logging camp. It's the first, oh my god. How about the rest of that shit? Because I could use it. God fucking damn it. Let's go. Put it in hot water and lye. I'll put it on the rag. Drive fast, baby. This guy's got a broken leg. Band-aid. Splints. Red ribbons because magic.
Done. The leg should be fine. Just don't re-injure it doing something stupid.
Like standing on it!
I'll need something to prop myself up with.
Use her! Oh my god. A crutch, there it is. So there's a crutch right there. Fork. What does that do? What is this for? Oh my god. This woman and her flowers. I'm just gonna strip her naked. And a whistle. It's a chicken whistle. Here.
Thank you, Detective, and Becky. If not for your help, I'd be a permanent resident in this awful place.
Now, oh, God, my hand's cold.
I propose that we split up. Take Becky somewhere safe and call the police. I'll search for her parents.
No! I'm not going anywhere without my mom and dad.
Oh, God, you whiny
You're
little
in
shit.
Way, sweetheart. And that's a set of train tracks you don't want to be on. Don't try to play the tough guy. You're hurt bad. Yes, we should split up, but you're taking care of Becky.
Yes.
I'll keep searching.
Yes.
I'll find them. Promise.
Thank fucking God. Okay. Oh, we got a Steve Achimo. A Steve Achimo. Thanks, Steve, for your Achimo. I can't take it anymore. This is... Ugh. I've helped enough. And I will see you next weekend with more... Fuck, I'm hungry.